I don't know if you've ever seen a million dish towels show up at customs. It's in a tanker. So we had to get like double, triple U-Haul trips to get the dish towels out of the tanker. So he was like, man, you the best salesman. Come on, let's go sell these dish towels. Let's get it done, baby. Put my shirt on, my tie on, went to the first dollar store. Ding dong, walked up in there, I went there before they opened up. I said, hey man, I need to talk to you. I got the deal of a lifetime for you out there in my truck. He says, what you got? I said, man, look, open it up. Open it up. You know the big U-Haul that you move like a big, big family with?
Yeah.
That big one? We flipped that boy up, I was like, this house, baby, what do you need? He was like, I got a question. I said, yeah. He said, where'd you get those from? I said, they not stolen, I got the receipt, we good? He was like, no. Where did you get those from? I said, don't even worry about that. Do y'all need dish towels? He said, yeah, we have dish towels. We sell dish towels. He said, let me ask you again. Where did you get your dish towels from? I said, man, we got it from China. He said, I have a question. Where do you think we got our dish towels from? I said, oh, Lord. So I was at the Easter Market. Black Festival, selling dish towels, giving dish towels away.
That's funny.
I bought $34,000 worth of chocolate.